I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Some action, but they always came out whole.
What's your point, kid? Looks
like
the place.
I missed out on the best times. The golden age.
Don't fool yourself. Golden age still got a lot of folks dead, one way or another.
You see Frank when he drove up?
Old bastard looked like he's aged 20 years.
Between Castro, the coon, and the 50 G's of bad paper inside? Shit! I'm pinned in!
Did he get to?
Not a sign of him.
Maybe I should look up.
Asshole. 12 o'clock. Master got my trap.
See if you still got skills, Frank.
Goddamn, Sal. It's all he's fucking doing. Now he's hit so far up his own ass.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. McConnell.
Listen here. Kid, one of Daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You
I never did anything to you.
Saw some interesting stuff back there. Counterfeit money, a press. Only thing I can't figure out is a connection to Cuba.
Please. I'm all busted up inside. I need a doctor. I got a wife and three little girls.
Yeah, you want a doctor? Then you better tell me something worth hearing.
Listen, what you saw. Sal set all that up. None of the money was worth a shit, though. Had me bringing a man named Alvarez. Counterfeiter who works for Castro.
He give you the plates, too?
Plates? I thought you knew. On account of the robbery.
Robbery? Marcano wanted the plates from the Federal Reserve. How do I find Alvarez? How?
Well, one of Tommy's guys picked him up. It was 10, 15 minutes before you showed up.
Where are they taking him? Where? Huh?
My little girls.
No. Fuck!
I've spent the last 48 years pursuing Lincoln Clay because he's a criminal. It's horrible what happened to him, but you know something? I think that when Sammy Ellis and Danny Burke were killed, it revealed who Lincoln Clay really was. A monster.
Motherfucker, you look like the cat who ate the canary.
This here's our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
You're gonna hear a lot of croaking about why someone should get this turf, but you asking me to lock down both rockets for yourselves, all that needs to be said. Don't doubt yourself now, son.
I ain't about to beg you for turf. You know what I bring to the table. You would have never called me to it in the first place. So do what you gonna do so I can go on with my fucking day.
I think what my two friends here are trying to say is calling in help to lock down rackets sets a certain level of expectation. You might want to keep that in mind next time, kid. We got a lot of fragile egos here.
Just make it official already.
There's only one smart play here, partner.
You need to show me you serious about working together. So far, I ain't seen shit.
What's the word, Lincoln?
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
You know I can handle this.
I trust you to make the right choice here, Lincoln.
Get on with it.
Don't let some white boy rush you. Take your time.
I'm freeballing and three sheets to the wind. Decision's yours.
This one's all you, Burke.
Can't wait to get started on her. On everyone that comes after her as well.
That's the way you see it, fine. But I'll be looking for the next district to come my way.
Y'all can sit out the next one, because I'll be damned if it ain't coming to me.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Look, I gave you some names, and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think if you want something done right. You all right?
The night he... Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano. Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
Like hell it isn't.
Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so he had a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about Southdowns?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats, so his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I'll get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates. How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get right to you.
Got car here for you.
That's a big help.
Still, oof, you might need a bag or something for all this cash. Thanks for taking care of that thing. I might have another job for you later. You came to me saying you wanted to take this city over together. I'm just saying, handing me the keys to something, putting me in charge, will go a long way to showing you mean it.
Thank you.
Why the hell would I be happy about having that Yankee? Back to running the Union. You don't give two shits about us.
Put that sack of shit down.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation. Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What are we having? Okay, I'm good to go.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
fucking had my chance. She was right there and I had the flyer for the Southern Union rally in my hand and everything.
Bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
You really think the cops are gonna kill that guys at the other warehouses and go back?
Probably. But I'm more worried about Sal Marcano and that psycho kid of his.
Oh, well, shit. We'll get this stuff, pay them off, bingo, bongo, fuck Marcano. And if that don't work, we'll do him before he tries to do us.
Yeah, whatever you say, tough guy.
Hear me? I said clear out.
You're dead, cocksucker!
Ready to hit him.
Can't keep losing guys like this.
We gotta tear this fucking place apart!